Add WordArt. Click the Insert tab. In the text area, select an option from the WordArt drop-down. Select the WordArt style to be used. From the Fonts drop-down, select the font style to be used. From the Size drop-down, select the font size to be used. Click Bold to make the text bold. Click Italic to italicize the text. In the Text field, enter the text for the word art. This is the process to add word art.